another world I know. Terra, Ven. Are they phantoms?
If so, why are you running?
Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
Oh boy.
Get out of my way!
Some of them have no collision, so that's odd. These ones fight back. Doesn't really do anything, does it? Because they're on the air. That's 12 seconds too much anyway. Let's do it.
Enough.
This? This one?
Hey!
Oh. I am supposed to just avoid them. No, I won't fight these. Of course, it's this guy.
You really think you can keep me away from my friends?
Actually, yes. I bet you he does.
Go! Gotcha!
what happens if I get another bar. Oh, I just built the finish. That didn't do much, but it did the job. There they are. The voice. Aw. Another one? Oh boy. Oh no! Can't build any bombs because of that shield up there. I got it. That did the trick, did it? And how nice of them to give me, like a PlayStation game. Teleportation. Oh! So I can actually go back and like pick shit up. That's good. I reckon I finished this in one sitting. I should have used that last little bit to heal. Get all that health back. Boys! Windows really, really high. The no look. Ow. Never mind. Let's not do a no look. Those guys are there too. Through him. I forgot that's how you do the shot lock. It's, you have to time it and like some GG. Or next time, whichever. Still nothing for the head. Hopefully that last one is like closer, or to an extent. No, that's not it. Okay.
Yep.
Down. All right.
Yep.
Ow, fuck.
Heal. Yep.
Did he spawn?
Yep.
There was an item box. And I will get it. Circle instead of X. It's because I got too many games that go, hey, press circle. Oh, this one. Hey, press X. Okay, which one do you want me to press, really? That means I'm going this way. Have to do. Perfect.
Yeah.
Alright. It's got antennas as well. Ah, that doesn't look cool. I thought it was like Mantis. Yeah. Mantis's antennas from, you know, Guardians of the Galaxy. Come on, give me the enemies. They're just roots. Ow! I'm never gonna finish the sentence. If you wanna get to the level 60, you're gonna have to fight. Oh lord. Oh, this doesn't look good. To that dark energy ball. It's probably not good, is it? Time to run. I have one target. Oh, yes, yes. What is it?
Gotcha.
do nothing. I wish his leg had a hitbox. But we did it. Kill the bigger monster. And cut their fancy looking marble. I guess. She's gone from suck to blow. And she's gone. Well. Jeez. That was a lot of evil energy. Boy, she recovered quick. Think we finally got to them?
Terra, Ven,
Aqua, you're...
Terra, you spoke?
Can you see me?
Of course, I see Ven too.
Ven? He's here?
Wait, what?
Terra, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The worlds fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Terra? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks. Ven, please say something.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Terra. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
God, Terra's hair is so anime.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here. And heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did
because
you
I
mean?
Am evil.
Lost in shadow.
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
Oh no, his hair, it's gone white.
No, I can't control.
Oh,
this place, is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you, really?
You don't know? My name.
Aqua, get back!
Terra!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me, so you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua, you have to...
Still you struggle.
Terra!
Oh, Jesus.
Aqua!
Now you can be one with the darkness!
That is enough!
Whoa.
Terra.
Oh, Terra, you. So now what? Wonder what we'll see.
Now I can be one with darkness.
No!
Aqua, are you okay?
Mickey, how did... Terra, Ben!
No time to talk.
Dwellers of darkness.
They're called Heartless!
It's got a lot of health. Ow, 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 ow. Holy shit, holy shit. Bounce around. Fun. Wow. Do it, Mickey. That was a finish.
Better not push our luck. Gosh, I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness, that's for sure. So, what happened?
Have you seen Terra or Ven?
No, just you.
Tell me this is like after Kingdom Hearts 1, when Mickey was like locked in darkness.
The darkness in this place, it's getting to me.
Oh. But you'll be okay.
Right.
Say, we've been looking for you a long time. How come you're in this place?
First, tell me, how long's it been in the Realm of Light?
About 10 years.
Interesting. After we last spoke, I took Ven somewhere safe, and then I went after Terra. But Terra was about to fall to darkness. So I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the Realm of Light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds, and taking their hearts. And worlds with no hearts vanish into darkness. But if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, from both sides, we can protect the other worlds. So you see, I came here to find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the realm of darkness. The points you can cross have become unstable. It's only when a world gets consumed that an entrance appears in the realm between. So I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey, when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light. I followed it to find my way to you.
The charm.
These cutscenes are amazing,
so
by the way.
So you were helping. Tara and Ben brought you and I back together again.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger. Tara, did he make it back to the realm of light?
We still haven't found him.
I see. Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness. And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right. He'll be just fine.
Yes. But what about Ven? He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the realm of light.
Good. Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
Well, I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out. But together, we're sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all.
I love that they got the current Disney voice actors to be the
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
To be the voice actors for the game, like Mickey, Donald, Goofy.
And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So,
that's great.
Ready?
Ready.
I have a party member now. This is lasting a lot longer than I thought it would, actually.
Yep.
I thought it'd be over by now. Eh, that's good. Means that the game is actually going for a while. And not just like a simple, cash-in prequel. I think this is lasting a lot longer than Ground Zeroes. Anyway, onwards.
Yeah.